Yeah, we have teal mask.
Ooh.
Please watch for future announcements.
Wait, no. Eviolite Duraludon.
We have another Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet video to share with you all.
Don't be Incineroar. Okay, yeah, it's just the Mewtwo raid. This animated trailer is pretty awesome, though. Okay, this is pretty cool. Get him! Get his ass! Get his ass, Mew! Okay, this is awesome. Okay, that's actually really cool.
We'll be holding an event called Get Mew and Mewtwo. Add Mew to your team and challenge a Mewtwo with the mightiest
Very, mark. Very creative,
The
man.
Mythical Pokemon Mew and the legendary Pokemon Mewtwo. These two longtime rivals are bringing their fierce battles to Paldea.
Very, very creative name.
Starting right now, you can add Mew to your team by entering this password in the mystery gift menu in your game.
Awesome.
Each Mew's Terra type, nature, and moves will differ. Enjoy adventure.
And now
in the
Mew is legal
Mew
in Regulation D.
Own. Meanwhile, the legendary Pokemon Mewtwo will be appearing in a special Terra Raid battle event.
From September 1st.
Emerge victorious in this battle, and you'll be able to catch a Mewtwo with the mightiest mark. If you challenge Mewtwo with Mew at your side, be ready for something special. We'll also hold a number of other Terra Raid battle events that'll help you challenge Mewtwo. Train with your Mew and work together with your allies to take on Mewtwo. This event is slated to begin on September 1st. We hope you'll take part in these events.
This is actually pretty cool.
Finally, we'd like to share some updates about the DLC coming for Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet.
Yes, neurons activated.
The Hidden Treasure of Area Zero.
Show me Shuckle. Okay, Ogepon. Can they give us the typings at least? Trevenant! There's Cramorant. The fairy's back. That has an effect on competitive. Yanma! Oh, Politoed's kind of big. Wait, was that regional Applin? Was that regional Applin? I saw an Applin that looked different. Hit my microphone again. Give us the typings of the NFT trio, at least. Yeah, new Applin! Mamoswine's back! Oh? Oh no, it's the Terraforms! Oh, wait, did I just see Okie Dokie using Grassy Glide? That better not have been what I just saw. If I just saw Monkey Dory, not Monkey Dory, Okie Dokie using Grassy Glide. Zebstrika evolution, please. Frigrath! I saw Alolan Sinestro. I just saw Alolan Sinestro. Oh. Wait, oh no, Dusclops is back. Oh dear god. What the fuck? Duraludon evolution? What was that Duraludon? We got the long neck Raikou. Yo, I got Frigga Raikou.
An old folktale passed down in the land of Kitakami. Pokemon trainers waiting to battle you at Blueberry Academy. And Area Zero's hidden treasure. Let's take a closer look at what we just saw.
Frigga Raikou!
The DLC for Pokemon Scarlet or Pokemon Violet, the hidden treasure of Area Zero. Your adventures will extend beyond the Paldea region as you explore new places. Part 1, The Teal Mask.
Why does she have Terra earrings?
Briar, one of the teachers at Blueberry Academy. You'll take part in this year's joint school trip. At the center of the land of Kitakami, a proud mountain stands tall. People live at the base of the mountain and grow apples in sprawling orchards. Rice paddies stretch across the land, and
I'm just messaging a ton of servers just saying Frigga Raikou.
In the land of Kitakami, you'll meet a wide variety of Pokemon species that can't be found in Paldea. You'll also meet two siblings who study at Blueberry Academy.
Where are the other ones? Where is Entei?
The strong-willed Carmine and her younger brother, the meek and gentle Kieran. In battle, Kieran uses a new evolution of Applin.
Oh, new evolution.
Meet Diplin, a Pokemon that looks a lot like a candy apple. You'll set out on a tour of Kitakami to learn all about a folktale passed down in this land.
Diplin, these nuts.
This folktale tells of Pokemon who
I love the Raikou already.
Okidogi, Monkey Dory, and Pheasant Dippity. These Pokemon are known as the Loyal Three.
I better not have seen Okidogi using Grassy Glide.
Inspired by the tale of the Loyal Three and the Ogre, the Festival of Masks is held each year, and the village bustles with people and stalls. What mystery could lie behind this old folktale? We hope you'll all dive in and find out for yourselves. A traveling photographer is also visiting the village.
I love Karen. Diplin.
It seems she's here in search of a certain Pokemon.
I love Diplin. I'm going
Pokemon.
To use Diplin.
Take pictures of Pokemon alongside Perrin and help her with her mission. In the Ogre Austin minigame, you can pop Ogre Balloons and try for a high score. As a reward, you'll get Mochi, which can help your Pokemon grow strong.
There's Munchlax.
You can use Mochi to increase base points for your Pokemon's stats.
Oh no.
A fresh start Mochi can even reset a Pokemon's base points, so you
can treat your Pokemon
just the way you like. And that's not all. You'll be getting the new Roto Stick 2.
Oh my
Take
god,
photos with
finally!
Wide angles using the Roto Stick. Try out new poses and give your snapshots more variety. Enjoy your school trip amid the beautiful land of Kitakami.
Finally! My god!
Part 2, the Indigo Disc.
Show me Farigaraiku.
Cyrano of Blueberry Academy, your academy.
And whatever the hell that Duraludon was.
To visit as an exchange student. This is Blueberry Academy, where your story will unfold. Amazingly enough, this newly built school lies mostly underwater. In the terrarium located within the school, you'll find the subtropical savanna biome, the lush coastal biome, the rough and rugged canyon biome, and the freezing polar biome. A total of 4 artificially created areas. Each of these areas is home to many different Pokemon.
Golek!
You know the students of this academy, take on new classes, and experience a student life that's a bit different from what you're used to. The academy students often engage each other in battle, and they formed a group called the BB League.
Alolan Golem! That's back.
At the top of this league stand the Elite Four.
If you lose, she hits you in the head with a frying pan.
There's the level-headed student Lacey. The fiery, battle-loving cook Crispin.
Crispin!
The taciturn and cool-headed Amaris. And Drayton, whose laid-back attitude belies his
impressive battle skills. Okay, Drayton has to be related
skills.
To Drayton.
His partner, Archaladon, is a new Pokemon that evolves from Duraludon.
They just straight up gave a Pokemon a base stat total of 530 in evolution.
To battle them, you'll first need to take on their elite trials. Apparently, one of these trials even lets your Koridon or Maridon fly around temporarily. Perhaps this latent power will be fully unlocked someday.
They just straight up gave an evolution to a Pokemon that...
One of the extracurricular activities at Blueberry Academy is the League Club.
It looks like a Gundam!
It even has its own club room, which you can redecorate as you
Okay, it's different from King Gambit. Bishop had a base stat total of 490.
In this room, you can find new ways to have fun, such as by changing up your Pokeball throwing style. At one point during your studies here, you'll be able to invite trainers from Paldea to be your special instructors. You can spend time with these trainers to get to know them better and
That's
battle
pretty cool.
them too. Finally, your adventure will lead you back to Paldea. What could the hidden treasure of Area Zero possibly be?
Show me Farigaraiku again, please.
That was Pokemon Scarlet and Pokemon Violet's DLC, The Hidden Treasure of Area Zero. We hope you look forward to adventuring beyond Paldea's borders.
What did you think? We now have the release date for Part 1,
yeah,
The
we have...
Teal Mask.
Ooh.
Please watch for future announcements.
Wait, no. Eviolite Duraludon.
We hope you look forward to adventuring in the land of Kitakami and the new encounters awaiting you there. That's all for today's presentation.
Eviolite Duraludon, no! Oh dear God! Well, that was certainly something. I'm gonna go edit this video now. Thanks for 5 watch. Bye.